Today marks the end of an era for emergency medical care in Schenectady. That's because at 11:59, the Ellis Health Center Emergency Department on McClellan Street will close its doors for good. The ER was part of the old St. Clair's Hospital campus. So from now on, take note, anyone requiring emergency services will instead have to go to the Neil and Jane Golub Center for Emergency Care on Nott Street. This closing makes the Nott Street operation the only ER in Schenectady County.